world has become a very dangerous place for journalists, as the UNESCO report shows. In fact, the last 5 years have been the deadliest on record for journalists around the world. And while there have been some foreign correspondents and international journalists that have been killed in war zones, the vast majority of the journalists, the hundreds of journalists killed in this period, are local journalists. In fact, 90% of the journalists killed are local journalists. According to the UNESCO report, two journalists are killed every week around the world, and most of the crimes go unpunished. 9 out of 10 crimes against journalists go unpunished. The killing of journalists is not only affecting journalism and the media, it affects the right of people, of citizens around the world, to express themselves freely and to access information. That is why it is very important to read this report by UNESCO.